I imagine your depression is a shapeshifter. At times, it is the frenzied shrill of your alarm lurching you into the unwelcome solitude of morning. Other times, it is a yellow stream of sun rippling its way in, soaking itself flax gold into the walls of your bedroom. Its touch, lukewarm and motherly, abrades your unsheathed skin before it morphs into a weight. Laying itself across your body, its lips pressed against your ear, skeletal fingers hooked into your shoulders, drowning you into a viscous black that you have learned to breathe in. The thoughts of your dad keep you afloat. You dream he is a blackbird perched on the branch of a half-dead tree, neck stretched, chorusing into a brewing sky. He told me he loved to sing, that he could take your depression turn it into Goliath's corpse in the palm of David. How he could take the sun and make it rise in your eyes. I want you to know, I too am a shapeshifter. I am the wind oscillating your curtains, a reminder that the world still exhales even if you cannot. I am the weight of food in your stomach, the taste of toothpaste, your favorite song piercing through the thick silence. I am a candle in your body. Depression cannot go out.